everybody. It's Bruce here with Traveling with Bruce. How are you doing today? Today's video is all about new cruise ships. And man, have we had changes already this year. We had the Carnival folks bring out the brand new Horizon just 3 months ago. And it is family-oriented fun everywhere. The kids will have no shortage of stuff to do. They launched this ship 3 months ago. The Sky Rides, we have Guy Fieri's Birders. This is a fun ship. Of course, Royal Caribbean this year came out with the Symphony of the Seas, and it is the single largest ship at sea for now, but only for temporary. This isn't going to last. There are things happening in the new ship departments across the board at other cruise lines. But look at this ship. Absolutely incredible. Just stunning views. And of course, Norwegian Cruise Line came out earlier this year with the Bliss. This is the cruise ship with the go-karts on the back. But also an incredible series of water park rides, water slides, pools, fantastic restaurants and observation lounges. This ship has been a hit. But here we go. This is what's coming up in shortly in 2019. Carnival is going to release this ship, the Carnival Panorama. She's going to be based in Long Beach, California. She's going to host 4,200 passengers on Mexican cruises. And this is perfect for the family. This will be the largest ship on the West Coast that Carnival has ever had. Celebrity is coming up with this ship, the Edge. This one will be out this November. This being now August, we are only 3 months away from this ship coming out. It's going to have the magic carpet ride on the side. They'll lower this right to the water surface. You'll be able to get onto tenders here, and this ride will go all the way to the top deck. Unbelievable. Cunard is coming up with a new ship. This one will hold 3,000 passengers for 2022. She'll be named shortly. And in the meantime, Disney has announced new ships, three new ships, 2,500 passengers each. This is an artist's rendition of what they're going to look like, 135,000 tons with kids. There'll be over 3,000 passengers per ship. Here's Holland America. The Neustadtin Dam is coming up very shortly, and another ship in 2021. Both will be the same, 2,650 passengers, five-star luxury, 100,000 tons. Very nice ship coming. Now, at MSC, oh my goodness, are things happening here. The Bellissima is coming out first, 4,500 passenger ship. The Grandiosa is coming out at 6,300 passengers. The Virtuosa is coming out in 2020. These are all coming in the next 2 to 3 years. The world-class ships are now being hyped and talked about at MSC. What we're talking about here are ships that will hold 5,400 people, 200,000 tons. And here's a look at what we're talking about. This is a whole new design in cruise ships. They are talking about 2022, 24, 25, 26, one each time. Unbelievable design, striking look. These are coming. Our friends at Norwegian are building out the Encore. This will be ready in 2019, 4,200 passengers, 168,000 tons. And then in 2022, Norwegian is going to come out with another new ship, a version called the Leonardo line, the Leonardo class ships, 3,300 passengers each. Here we are. That's the Leonardo version. 3,300 passengers, 2022, 2023, 24, 25, 26, and 27. Norwegian will be adding a ton of these new ships. Absolutely stunning. Princess is bringing out a new ship called the Sky Princess. That ship will be out in 2019. Here she is at 3,560 passengers, 143,000 tons. They're going to bring out another one in 2020 and 2022. And then they're coming out with liquid natural gas cruise ships after that. The Sky Princess will have a phenomenal deck space and also a penthouse area for their Sky Suites. Here you go, folks. If you've got the money, you'll be enjoying yourself up here. Really, really nice. Our friends at Royal Caribbean have been busy too. They're building right now the Spectrum of the Seas. This ship was put together in sections. Here's one of them. And as we go forward, you'll see the ship now under construction inside the giant indoor facility in Germany. This is the Spectrum of the Seas. She's going to hold 4,200 passengers. She's 168,000 tons. There's another ship coming behind her, in 2020 that's identical to this one. That's the finished version right there. In 2021, Royal Caribbean will release the fifth Oasis class ship, just like the Harmony of the Seas you see here. This ship will be like the Symphony of the Seas. It will hold 6,780 passengers. And then they're bringing out some ships known as the Icon Class. We don't know what they look like yet. Here is Virgin Voyages, the Scarlet of the Seas, or Scarlet Lady, the first ship to come out from Virgin. Adult only, no children, 18 and over. Very active cruise itineraries being planned. They're bringing a second ship out in 2021 and a third one in 2022. These are going to be quite unique looking ships. Striking design, new cutting edge technology. Richard Branson is putting together quite an interesting cruise line. Looking forward to seeing what these ships look like when they're arriving. Viking Cruises, Viking Ocean Cruises is absolutely tearing it up. They have got right now a new ship coming out in 2019 called the Jupiter. They all hold, these ships all are 930 approximately passengers, 465 crew, and there are eight more ships just like these here coming out. Eight more. They're coming out in 2021. 2022, 2023, 2024, 2025, 26, and 27. The folks at Viking Ocean Cruises will eventually have 15 of these ships at sea, 18 and older only. They're going after baby boomers and then the millennials. Six-star luxury with world cruises. And all areas are going to be serviced, including the Caribbean, the Mediterranean, the British Isles, Alaska, Asia, Australia, New Zealand, you name it, they'll be there. And this line is up and coming. I hope you enjoyed this quick preview of what is coming down the line. New cruises, new cruise ships from all these cruise lines. Join me Monday to Friday at 5 o'clock Eastern. I love talking cruise ships. Saturday at 2 Eastern. We talk about cruise ships every day on our live show, and you're welcome to join in and ask any questions you like. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. If you really like it, please subscribe to my channel today. Love to have you. Come join me live Monday to Friday, 5 Eastern, Saturday at 2. Take care, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.